The best way to analyze a stock is to compare it with a competitor and the overall market. This will give us an easier way of determining which investment is the best of the three. For this analysis, we're going to look at two categories: the business, which makes up 75% of the analysis, and the price, which makes up 25% of the analysis. First, let's take a look at the business side of our company. It's made up of 8 metrics. You can pause this video if you want to read further. These metrics are growth, speculation, relative value, efficiency, dividends, mood, effectiveness, and opinion. Here are the metrics of our company, as well as its competitor and the overall market. Each metric is scored 1 to 3. Near the bottom, you can see the business grade tallied up. The color coordinates with its relative point total against the overall market. Next, let's take a look at the price of our company. It's made up of only 1 metric. The fair price is the share price relative to the stock's current price. It can be a bargain all the way down to being expensive. Here's our company's fair price and how much undervalued the current stock is to its fair price. The colors tell us where the stock stands right now. Before we put everything together, join my Patreon. You'll get access to every company I've analyzed. It's updated all the time. Go to patreon.com/growthshares or click on the link in the description. Now we can put everything together and get our final grade for our company. When we take the company's business and its fair price into consideration, we get our final grade based on a 0 to 100 scale. The higher the number, the better the investment. Invest wisely. And as always, take care of your money.